cases of HIV cure are rare, though some individuals have managed long-term control of HIV without ongoing treatment. There have been several reports of HIV control following the cessation of treatment. In these instances, HIV may persist at extremely low levels but is managed by the immune system. This video discusses individuals who have either been cured of HIV or can control the virus without treatment. Such cases have been documented by scientists in medical journals or presented at scientific conferences. These individuals are sometimes described as having long-term viral control without antiretroviral therapy or being in remission, indicating uncertainty about the potential resurgence of HIV levels. Although these cases are uncommon, a significant focus of HIV cure research is understanding how these individuals control their HIV and developing therapies to help more people achieve the same outcome. Here's a closer look at these unique cases: long-term control without treatment. These cases, reported in scientific journals and conferences, show that some people achieve long-term viral control or enter a state of remission. However, there's always a possibility that HIV levels might increase again. Some individuals, called post-treatment controllers, manage to keep HIV at bay after stopping antiretroviral therapy. This usually occurs in people who started treatment very early, allowing their immune system to produce strong responses against HIV. For example, the French VISCONTI cohort includes individuals who initiated antiretroviral therapy within 3 months of being infected with HIV. Subsequently, they discontinued the treatment, maintaining undetectable viral loads without resuming therapy. Prior to commencing treatment, their viral loads were generally high, and they adhered to antiretroviral therapy for a minimum of 1 year. Presently, some of these individuals have sustained undetectable viral loads for over a decade, with one man ceasing treatment 17 years ago. Note that these are rare isolated cases and is not the case for majority of people. Additionally, some individuals in the group who experience periods of low but detectable viral loads during the follow-up period. Furthermore, some of them had to recommence antiretroviral therapy due to elevated viral loads. Another unique control of HIV is seen in children as post-treatment controllers. Children who start antiretroviral therapy soon after birth can also control HIV. One remarkable case is a South African child who began antiretroviral therapy at 2 months old, stopped at 1 year, and remained undetectable for 13 years. Early treatment and specific immune responses played a role in their viral control. It is important to note that this is not a common scenario. For example, the Mississippi baby received early antiretroviral therapy, stopped after 18 months, and remained undetectable for over 2 years before HIV rebounded. The Buenos Aires patient, an Argentinian woman, stopped antiretroviral therapy in 2007 and has had an undetectable viral load for over 12 years. Her case is particularly intriguing as she lost her HIV antibodies and remains HIV negative, a rare occurrence. A Barcelona woman, who took immune-modulating drugs along with antiretroviral therapy, has controlled HIV for over 15 years without treatment. Understanding why some people can control HIV without treatment is complex and remains a major focus of research. Scientists aim to develop therapies that could help more people achieve this level of control. It is important to note that early treatment is key. Many of these individuals, known as post-treatment controllers, received antiretroviral therapy very soon after infection. Early treatment helps the immune system combat the virus effectively, leading to the production of powerful antibodies and immune responses. These early treated individuals often have smaller virus reservoirs, that is, fewer cells containing HIV DNA, making it harder for the virus to rebound. These extraordinary cases offer hope and valuable insights for future HIV treatment strategies. The ultimate goal is to reproduce this state of control in a broader population, especially for those who didn't start treatment early. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for updates on groundbreaking research as scientists continue to push the boundaries of HIV treatment and strive towards a cure. What are your thoughts on potential HIV cure? Share your insights and questions below. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry.